The Ducks enjoyed their largest crowd here all season long. Close to 9,000 fans packed into the house to be a part of and to witness what was the very last PAC-10 game that'll ever be played here at Mac Court, a place that has been a part of the Ducks' legacy since 1927.
Welcome to Mac Court. Last game.
Get your bingo.
And go Ducks.
You would never know the disappointment Duck fans have felt all year. They came to Mac Court in force tonight. Some, like Arlene Harper, earlier than others, to capture memories of her 33 years as a season ticket holder.
I'm going to miss it because I think we're going to lose the atmosphere. I hope not, but it's not going to be the same.
You don't have to like basketball, I don't think, to come here.
Mike McCulloch will miss watching a PAC-10 game from those old wooden seats that have welcomed fans for 83 years.
It's just fun to be here in this old place here. I don't know what they're going to do with it, but I hope they don't tear it down.
Welcome to the pit, Macarthur Court.
The last PAC-10 game ever at Mac Court. The place oozes nostalgia and screams history from the banners.
There's a lot of emotions with leaving Macarthur Court. So many personal memories, so many memories before I came here, so many memories since I've come here, so many memorable broadcasts that we've had.
At the end of the night, a victory. The perfect way to close another chapter in the storied life of this historic venue.
Great memories for many years, and I'm glad to say that I've shared some of those memories.
In Eugene, Tim Becker.
Good night, everybody.
Coin Local 6.